Okay, so this is the second day of my juice fast. Although I'm kind of adapting to what I do, which is I have an antioxidant juice that's made up of over 22 super fruits. And this morning I had about 6 ounces of that with a specific protein powder that I use. It's only 44 calories and just, you know, amazing. And I drank that this morning to get me going, along with a natural herb supplement that gives you mental clarity and a natural energy and everything. So I wanted to, yesterday I was wearing this pink lemonade, basically is kind of what it is. And it's apple and lemon. You don't need much lemon when you are doing this. I just cut off a couple of thin pieces, and my apple has been sitting here for a few minutes. That's why it's starting to turn brown, but that's my fault. So, but it's still great. It's good and delicious, I'm sure. So I just came from Walmart and bought a bunch of fruit and veggies. And yesterday I just decided to do juice fast yesterday, and wasn't sure if I was going to do it today, but I woke up and I'm feeling great, so I decided to do it again. So let's see how this goes. I call it pink lemonade. It's red delicious apple and lemon slices. Last time I got this stuck because I didn't fit it the way it was supposed to. There we go, it's starting to come out. I have my plastic here in the little bucket, so I don't have to clean it so much. The plastic will catch the pulp. I can smell the lemons. It smells so good. Went to the store and I forgot my got to get some cabbage, because I love cabbage and juice and cabbage. There we go. Okay. There we go. It's a little bit better. Again, you don't need much lemon. I may not use this slice because I use the other one. And it's just red apple juice with a little lemon. And I swear it tastes like pink lemonade. It's so good. You stir this up. You should try it if you've never tried it before. I hate to lose any of the little drops. I'm sorry, you probably can't hear me swallowing. But that is so delicious. It tastes so good. See you guys next time on Get Slim with Kim.